Hi everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to open up a video transcript and subtitles in English and other languages on my channel. Remember that the tips I'm going to show you in this video will not work on all YouTube videos. They will only work on YouTube videos where captions and translations have been uploaded by the creator or where the creator has enabled viewers to upload captions and translations. So first, let's look at what a video looks like when you're following the transcript and subtitles at the same time. So I've opened up an older video that I did called Context Clues, and I've already opened up the transcript here to the right, and now I'm going to play the video showing the subtitles in English. This is what that looks like.
Today we're going to talk about context clues and using context to understand word meanings.
As you can see, the information shown in the subtitles is also highlighted to the right in the transcript. So how do we open up the transcript? I'm going to show you that now. To open up the transcript, you first have to turn on the subtitles. To turn on subtitles, come over here to CC. After you've done that, check the language by clicking on the settings wheel here. Click Subtitles. And I see that English language is checked, which is what I want. I'll just click it once more. And now we'll open up the transcript by going down to these three dots here, click onto them, click onto Open Transcript, and there's our transcript. Now, to copy the transcript is very, very simple. You just click and scroll all the way down. In the blue area, right click, click copy, open up Word, right click, click paste, and there is the transcript of all the words that I say in the video. Now, you can edit your transcript in Word. I'll go ahead and close this out. And we can do the same in other languages as well. So now I'm going to show you how to turn on the subtitles and transcript in Spanish language. So to switch to Spanish, first we'll switch the subtitles. So you go to the settings wheel, subtitles, see how English is checked. I'm now going to check Spanish. And here you see that my subtitles are now in Spanish, but my transcript is still in English. So I'll go over here and I'll click the little triangle by English at the bottom of the transcript, and I'm going to click Spanish. So now if I play the video, you'll still hear me talking in English, but you'll see Spanish in both the subtitles and transcript like this.
The function is that context helps us understand meaning.
Now I can also copy and paste the Spanish transcript into Word. I do that in the very same way I did it with English. I just scroll back up to the top, click, copy all that text in the transcript, right click onto the blue area, open up Word, and I'll right click and I'll paste the Spanish language transcript into my document, and you can edit as needed. So now I'm going to show you two more details with YouTube subtitles that are interesting and useful for teachers or students in a classroom. What I like to do with my videos, because the language of my videos is English, I like to open up the transcript for students in English. But I like to put the subtitles in the student's native language. So let's switch to a new language like Chinese. To do that, we can go to Settings, Subtitles, Chinese Simplified. So learners watching this video can see Simplified Chinese side by side with the English transcript. It would sound and look like this.
Understand meaning. Here's an example. We went inside to escape the frigid temperatures.
You could also reverse it, and you could put the transcript in simplified Chinese, and you could put the subtitles in English. So it would look like this.
The new word in these sentences is frigid.
So now I'm going to show you one final trick that is useful in the classroom, and that is to use auto-translated subtitles. Now, not all videos have auto-translated subtitles. You have to first have an official transcript or official subtitles in a language, then you can have YouTube automatically translate it for you. To use auto-translate, which is down here, you have to first click on a language to translate from. So I'm going to click on English. Then I'm going to go back to subtitles, and I'm going to click auto-translate. Now we can pick any language from this list. So I would like to pick, for this video, let's pick Arabic. YouTube produces automatically translated subtitles that are translated from English into Arabic. Now the only problem is that often automatic translations contain errors in punctuation, grammar, and sometimes even vocabulary. So I'm looking at that Arabic, but I can't be sure it's correct because it's not an official translation. So I hope it's correct, and I'm going to show you what it looks like to play it.
Didn't know this word. You could use the context around it to...
So you see how easy that was to use those automated translations. So those are my tips for today in using transcripts and subtitles in English and other languages. I hope you found this video helpful.